All right, so in the finals, playing against looks like in fact mold our one land hand to six, and this is where we're at. I am holding on the Virulent Wound to see what else he has. Looks like he's stuck on two. Not wanting to take that much damage. Don't want him gaining that life. Also had some KFC. Oops, dang it. Loving the lag. Right. Question here is, what do I want So I can play this and name my life staff. And play Necropede. Seems fine. So, lock. Ugh, why doesn't this work? SYLOK. Oh, it's a B. SYLVOK. It should be at 13. My beats. Yeah, that's a good card. Yeah. No, that's not. And F6. And F6. Well, you get poison. Something good to know. Does that mean I can bring in things like this, and then take out cards like, I don't know. That thing's pretty good against them. Just want a low casting cost creature, that's all. This probably won't do anything. No. It is a 5/5. Jeez. want that creature. Scutter's fine. Plunder's great. Garbless, maybe? I'm pretty underwhelming in this deck. Barely ever have time to equip it. Juggernaut might not be the greatest against him. Let's do that. Yeah. That's fine. Looks like he's choosing to play first, and I get the middle in hand. Sure, this is fine. Okay, and I won't do this. That's interesting. Don't quite want to play that yet. Really hope I draw that forest. That would be amazing. Get me. Wow. I'm asking you, we shall receive, right? Yeah. I guess I can play this. I mean, if he's playing this, though, probably trying to be Metalcraft. I don't know. I'm not feeling any pressure to play it yet, so I'm not going to. There are going to be cards on the battlefield that I'm going to make this worse in my hand, but that's all right. One four effects. That's acceptable. You got me again. Let's see. If I draw a land, I'll be able to do this and activate. So I'm going to do this. If not, though, I just probably will activate. Because he's the B now. What is this? Artifact? That is an artifact. This might hold it. I drew the land. Lucky. That's a good artifact to destroy, too. He is no longer attacking. Okay. I guess I attack for one. Might as well, right? I don't know why it's like a cat insect. It's fine by me. This huge creature. What is this? Oh. Okay. I don't think I want to attack into that. I don't really want to spread the sickness out either. I think I'm just going to play the Scudder. Oh, hang on. If I attack for two, in fact, probably blocks with Scourge. No, I don't want to do that. I just want to play Scudder. And then make an impact food. That's pretty good. Morbid plunder, huh? So definitely attack me with this. And this. That's cool. That's cool. Spread sickness. Got all those. Okay. But he can put a counter on something, which is fine. Three to three. Surrender, huh? That's a good card. Let's attack. Can't do this first because then you could just kill it in response. Sure. No blocks, huh? Okay. Drag on. Trigon of option. I guess he couldn't have done it in response. Well. Come on, lag. Sweet. Still make a token. One, two, three. That is a good card. One, two, three. Probably gonna skin on the back. Just. All right, so I got a 4-3, 2-3, 1-1. Okay. Go. Two cards in hand. That is fine. Ooh. Cool. So, let's swing again. This will just die to that, probably. Let's do this. Yeah, whatever. It dies. Let's not get that killed. Might need it later. Never know. So if Skin Render dies, that's just ridiculous. So this is gonna get killed. That's fine. That's acceptable. Should tap that differently. So I could definitely play more plunder, get this and this back. Or I could put a charge counter on that. I don't think I need to do it. Putting a charge counter on is just fine. Well, I'm screwed. Yep, that's your best play. F6. He blocks there. Can't kill the skin under. Another flameholder beast. Oops. Yeah, that's game. Blocks there, takes. Okay, blocks there, takes fine. All right. 4-4. First Mirrodin Besieged draft on Moto. And we get a fax. Sweet. You know what the all-star of this entire thing was? Not the you. You were pretty good. This guy definitely not. A common. Fang Green Marauder. So, you know what to do. Tell your friends, subscribe, all that good stuff.